Hello everybody, it's Josh from Scoffable here, and we're on the streets of Bathgate to ask the locals the very important question: are avocados overrated or are they underrated?
I'd say underrated.
Really?
Underrated. I like avocado on toast with a bit of scrambled egg.
That's not bad, right? Big guacamole fan?
Aye, I like guacamole.
No, definitely overrated. I think it's because you think the posh people eat them. I've got a daughter who eats them. She loves them. I really do think they are overrated.
I don't like avocados either.
No, not so. At all. No. I don't know what they seem.
No, couldn't eat it.
No for avocados. So severely overrated then. And for yourself?
I would say they're underrated.
Really? Oh, okay. So is...
He would eat any of them.
Is there many avocados in the house?
No.
None? Okay.
The closest I get is a bit of guacamole now and again.
They're a bit more expensive than they need to be, I would say, so probably overrated. Mm.
So do you not eat them that much?
No, well, I do. I put them on nachos all the time.
Guacamole?
Yeah, right, yeah, okay. Yeah, but it has to be fresh avocado.
You make your own guacamole?
Honestly, don't know what's in that stuff and from the supermarket process. It's weird. I'm not feeling that.
Perfectly rated at
perfectly
the minute.
Right. But like when you cut into an avocado, it's such like a job to like get in there and cut it all out, no?
Not really.
Avocados. Are they overrated or underrated?
Oh, they are brilliant. See, I love avocado so much. Like, see, guacamole and then also avocado on toast. So peak. Like, I went through a phase during lockdown where all I was eating was, like, toast with, like, avocado and tuna on it. So good.
Avocado and tuna?
Yeah, so good, mate.
Like, never heard of that.
Don't knock it till you try it. Like,
really?
So good. Like, there's a weird texture, but, like, it was nice. Like, practicality-wise, yeah.